A.K.E. makes the what sound?
A.K.E. makes ink.
Okay, so sound that word out.
Quake.
Good job. What's that one?
Breaker.
Good job. Good job.
Take over.
Good job, man.
Marker.
Is there an R in it? I mean, the R is at the end. That's M-A-K-E-R.
Mark?
No, change. So, see, that's a K, not an R.
A maker.
Good job.
Retake.
Yeah. You rolling, buddy. Go ahead now. Let me see. I can't see the word. That's a P. That's a P. That should be a P. What's the AR sound? Is R.
R? So AR is R?
Mm-hmm.
Par. Par? So that R is par. Partake.
Yeah.
Partake. Skate.
Yeah.
No, there's an A somewhere. Right there. Wait, can I add both of these up as an A? A sound? That one and that one.
No, you have to do them in order.
So I have to use one.
So you have the un part now. What's the next letter in that? No, what's the W sound? You're gonna do them in order. You can't mix them up. On A. What's the W sound?
On A.
A. Now, what's the AKE sound?
Unwake.
Good job, man.
Cause right here. If you just put this off, because it's like, wait a second, I already cut that off, so that says wake, then just put that together, unwake.
Unawake,
So.
Let me see that one, I can't see.
PM cake.
Yeah. Your R's are looking like K's, and now I see why you might get a little confused. But that is over. You have to work on those R's.
Over. work.
Over what?
Over work. You.
Over.
Over. Oh, there's an A, so. No, that's a.
That's right.
Okay, so. On my side, it looks like a W. I put it over here.
Good job.
So. Burr. Burr. Ache. Over break.
Yes.
Break.
Yeah.
Flag. Flat. Foot. Ache. Flake.
Mm-hmm.
Shake.
Yeah.
Flake and shake.